of the first love of Christians, resulting in the awakening and conversion of sinners to God. In the popular sense, a revival of religion in a community is the arousing, quickening, and reclaiming of the more or less backslidden church, and a more or less general awakening of all classes, and ensuring attention to the claims of God. It presupposes that the church is sunk down in a backslidden state, and a revival consists in the return of a church from her backslidings and in the conversion of sinners. Charles Grandison Finney.